Okay, guys, let me get the door open here. Take you out to vloggy things. I promised you guys more vlogs. This is what 8 inches looks like. In all seriousness, the nor'easter rolled through Pennsylvania, and we were supposed to get like 8 inches total over a couple days in my area. And you could see my grass. So we really lucked out in this area, and the roads are all clear. So we really lucked out. No power outages in my area. Only thing I lost here were the lights, because I just wasn't going to come out and like keep dusting them off like every 5 minutes because the snow was blowing around. But yeah, we did get some snow. But we really lucked out. Some places were supposed to get 18 inches. I don't know if they did. We got a little. It tried. This part of Pennsylvania tries, it just doesn't care anymore, I guess. I don't know. It tried, and now the snow's falling off everything, and it's going to melt, like, within a day or so. So I figured I'd show you. But yeah, it tried. It tried, and that's what matters. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.